Hi everybody, David Dilling on behalf of Markzware here. And as we all know, last week Adobe at Adobe Max launched all new versions of their Creative Cloud products and much more. InDesign CC 2021 came out with some cool new features and functions. I like the splash screen again, second year in a row. And one of the new features was the ability to fix bad files, a service on their servers to fix bad files. They've been dabbling with people to try to fix their files for a few years. We know this because we at Markzware have been fixing bad files for years, since Quark Express days. Along the way, we figured out a methodology to fix corrupt InDesign files. And now with our standalone technology to read InDesign files, we can fix, about 70% of the time, corrupt InDesign files. It's great what Adobe's doing, trying to fix the files. It shows they care. It's more than other DTP application providers have done in the past. The reality is, it's not really working. At least not what I can see. And we're getting in bad files. People, our DTP file recovery service, send in bad files for a small payment, and we try to fix them. We have a great success rate, and these files here, I just downloaded from recent customers where we were successful in recovering the file, and every one of them we fixed, and every one of them failed in the Adobe server fixing service. Now, I haven't checked more than that, but literally, the first 7 or 8 files I grabbed haven't worked with the Adobe servers to fix the file, but we can fix them with our technology or a product. Pretty amazing. So don't fret if your InDesign is not fixing with the new service from Adobe, your corrupt InDesign file. Okay, InDesign detected the file is damaged. You'd like to try to repair the file. That's great. Let's try it out. So they probably have some repair scripts back on the server, the InDesign server likely, that is trying some common things. There are some typical things like header and creator information, which could be slightly damaged. It could fix the file. But as we see, a lot of stuff that this can't fix, there's some heavy-duty stuff going on. The Markzware technology is standalone. It's a process which is outside of InDesign. So that's a very important standalone process. We've given feedback to Adobe over the years. For instance, there was a time for a few years where a lot of the bad files had the file size 133 megabyte. And I thought that's really strange, And after a while, that sort of phased out. They probably fixed it internally. InDesign could not repair the file. So there you go. That's not what you call a success. A matter of fact, failed. Good news is Markzware fixed this file for the customer. We might be able to still help you here at Markzware. Cruise over to markzware.com for more information. And we look forward to helping you out with the DTP file recovery service. As a note, sometimes our product ID marks, which will preview and export InDesign files to multiple file formats, will also fix the bad files. Matter of fact, it has a pretty high success rate. What's neat about that is a free preview version, and if you download that and you drop your InDesign file, your bad InDesign file, or any InDesign file, but drop your bad InDesign file on ID marks. If you get a preview, well, great. That means it's probably going to recover. But also note, sometimes bad files will not preview in our technology either, but they will still recover. So don't fret. Once again, contact Markzware, and we'll try to help you out as an ID marks customer, or of course, if you use our DTP file recovery service where we have other methodologies and techniques to go deeper into the files. There's some really tricky files out there, that's for sure. So great that Adobe's trying. The reality is Markzware is still the one to turn to if you have really corrupt files. We've saved many files over the years, theses, presentations, huge manuals for well-known products and brands out there. Amazingly huge, complex files. We've recovered them amazingly, thankfully, over the years. This is not our core business, fixing bad files. We have a host of products which we develop and sell and market. However, if you have a bad file, we're here to try to help. Oh, please don't forget to follow us on Instagram and Twitter, at Markzware, and of course on Facebook and other social media platforms. And also like this video, share this video, and subscribe to our channel here at Markzware TV. We really appreciate it. Thank you. David Dilling from Markzware. Wishing you a fantastic day. You think a lot of gold makes you wonder why. Now you're like a Miss Murder while you stare at the sky. Just think about
fire lead, I come first and tools of what you really need.